wabarakatuh. This is Ramadan Gems with Sheikh Kauther Ali. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, وَإِنْ تَعُدُّ نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ لَا تُحْصُوهَا. If you were to attempt to count a single blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, if you were to realize the magnitude of His blessing, then you will not be able to fully comprehend it and you will not be able to fully count subhanallah and appreciate it. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, أَطَّائِمُ الشَّاكِرِ بِمَنْزَلِهِ صَائِمِ الصَّابِرِ. That a person who consumes food and expresses gratitude is at the same level as reward and blessing as the one who fasts and is patient throughout the fast. Subhanallah, we have this amazing opportunity in the month of Ramadan. Couple of things. Number one, for us to be patient during the month of during our fast whilst we are fasting. And number two, when we break our fast at the end of the day, make sure we thank Allah and we show and display gratitude. JazakAllah, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.